today, you know, chest. I ain't really that big of a bench presser, but it don't matter. I'ma still get my work in. Got some room for a hook over here. Oh, let me send a special shout out to the person behind the camera today. Beautiful young lady, known her for a long time. My lovely wife, Miss Tierra.
Anyway,
we gonna do some incline hammer strength machines. I ain't big on machines like that, but I still feel like they got their place. We can still load up some of the weight and still work, get some work in on that muscle we're trying to target, which today that's going to be the chest. We're going to do some dumbbell flies, some dips. I'm going to do my dips weighted. I don't know what my homeboy Hercules over here going to do, boss hog, whatever he call himself. I'm just playing. But we're going to do some dips, and then we're going to burn out with some cable flies, and we're going to do them from this position instead of the position here. So we're going to come up and try to work that lower chest. You know what I'm saying? So we're getting ready to get started, so watch this work.
From,
we call these Cadillacs.
I know y'all call them big hair. We call these Cadillacs. Where I'm from, so you ain't doing nothing until you get a Fleetwood. So this is a shout dog. When I put two more on there, that's when I actually got a Fleetwood.
I got you.
P-O-P.
Yeah, P-O-P.
Let's go.
Look at that blood pumping.
Come on. We even had us a new workout partner today. What we got coming up next, you'll see a lot of supplement reviews. I'm getting ready to do two supplement reviews, one on the pre-workout and one on the protein. I'm not going to tell you which one I'm going to do yet, but they're pretty good products in my opinion, so be on the lookout for supplement reviews. If you like this video, if you appreciate good workouts, click the like button, please. Click the subscribe button, and that's it. I know Boss Hog probably object to me doing supplement reviews and recipes and stuff like that, but too bad. But anyway, Boss Hog's still my dog though. But anyway, we appreciate y'all, and we're gonna call it a night. Appreciate it.